Star FM, sounding good all the time. This is The Word on Radio.
Ndakarwara ndikaita cervical cancer. Ndakaenda pa treatment for 6 months ndikabva ndapedza treatment yangu. Ndazogara ndakatanga kuita dambudziko rekuti pese pandinenge ndiri ndaingo bleeda zviri continuous zvandisinganzwisise. Ndakamboenda kumapostori kupi kwese kunotsvaga rubatsiro. Pandakadzokera kuhospital vakanga vanti solution iripo ndeyekuti mubiswe chibereko. Ndakazorifewo nemumwe munhu akanditaurira kuti wadi kumboenda kunonzi kwa general. Ndobva ndasvika ndobva ndaona munhu wamwari general overseer Charles Takavengwa. Vakabva vandinamatsira vakabva vanditi ndoda kuti uende pa water therapy for 2 months. Ndakaenda pa water therapy for 2 months ndichi apply oil. 2 months dzangu dzakwana kuti ndichidzokera kwachiremba ndakanga ndamunhu akutya ndine madoubts ekuti zvaita kana kuti hazvina. Ndakazoenda gore rino muna June ndichibva ndanotestwa ndakabva ndanzi handina cervical cancer. Ndoda kutenda Mwari na general overseer, he saved my life.
CT Life Ministries na general overseer Dr. Charles Takavengwa inokukokai mese vakaremerwa vanotsvaga mbereko vanotambudzwa nezvikwambo nevanorwara panamba 11 Charter Road opposite Copy Post Office Muharare. Fonai pa 0772 896 272. Prayer line every day kubva 9 makuseni. Sunday service inotanga na 9 AM kusvika 5 PM. Usasaririre vamwe vachidzikinurwa.
Happy to welcome into the studio CT Live Ministries, represented here by the general overseer Dr. Charles Takavengwa, as well as CEO Love Mobora. My name is Yvonne Carichero. Hello, gentlemen, and welcome to Star FM.
Welcome, Yvonne, and welcome, listeners.
I'm well, thanks. All right, let's get right into it. Before we start anything, here is the number to remember. If you've got any questions during the program, you can send WhatsApp messages or any other thing that you might want to be assisted with. 0772-896-272. 0772-896-272. All right, so CT Live Ministries, most people ask, kuti CT no mumirirachi?
Well, Yvonne, CT means Charles Takavengwa. So it's just the abbreviation of Charles Takavengwa. So CT Live Ministries represents Charles Takavengwa Live Ministries. Live achireva kuti tinorova dimoni papo ipapo. Atina kana
zvitombo.
Atitombo nono kese meni.
All right, so where are you located and which days do you open, CLM?
We are situated at number 11 Charter Road, opposite Old Copy Post Office in Harare. And we open every day from 9 a.m. until 5 p.m. If you want to call us, you can call us on 0772-896-272.
All right, that's the number to remember, 0772-896-272. You can send your WhatsApp messages to that number and you can call soon after the program. All right, so let's talk about the difference between prayer line and one-on-one. What is conducted at number 11 Chatter Road? We did say it's the deliverance center, general overseer. Take us through that. The difference between prayer line and one-on-one, is it all part of the deliverance package?
Yeah, what happens, Yvonne, is when somebody comes to the deliverance center and registers, whether via WhatsApp, which is the 0772-896-272, you automatically are approved to attend prayer line, because I'm taking a limited number of people. So what happens is when you register for prayer line, you get an opportunity for you to receive a touch from Master Jesus. Takakunamatira ukamanifesta kana kuti cherosina kumanifesta, you also receive prophecy during your prayer line and deliverance during prayer line. So that is number one. If you register for private one-on-one encounter, private one-on-one encounter allows you to not be in the realm of the public, because most of the people do not want people to know kuti my issues ava kamera say, and everything that we do on private one-on-one is not put on Facebook, YouTube, and you also do not broadcast those things on our live transmission on television. So that's the difference basically between prayer line and one-on-one.
Fantastic, thank you very much for explaining that difference, because munanongozwa prayer line yako one-on-one munanyazvo zviri kumbonyazo famba sei. All right, so we are going to come to see Lavu. There are other people who cannot come during the week because of week commitments, those are tinda kumabasa and things like that. Do you have any special time that is reserved for them at CT Live Ministries? Ramati munovhura every day. Mati mimi ma times e basa chaiwo ndamunenge makavhura. Saka vave kumabasa vaitose.
All right. Apart from opening every day from 9 to 5 p.m., we are also open every Saturday. And that is a special day for vanoenda mabasa, and every Sunday the men of God vanoona vanhu ipapo during prayer line, and vanoita futi ma private one-on-one Saturday from 9 a.m. until 5 p.m. or until everyone is free. Saka tinovhura every Saturday, ndopanoitwa ma special prayer line kuitira avo vanenge vasingakwanisi kuuya during the week. Then ma Wednesdays nema Fridays 5 p.m. until 8 p.m.
those are the times to remember there that Sia Lavu is mentioning. All right, let's also give you that number again. If you need anything to book for a prayer line or one-on-one, or if you want to be assisted with anything, 0772-896-272. We are in the studio here with CT Live Ministries, represented here by its founder. His name is General Overseer Dr. Charles Takavengwa, as well as Sia Lavu Mobora is in the building, and they're explaining how and why and all those things. Okay, so how do people get in touch with you social media wise, and the other numbers that people can actually get hold of you?
Okay, we are on WhatsApp 0772-896-272, and even if you text a message to not reply my messages, why are you not gonna phone a foot by that number 0772-896-272 to not our anyway? Then when basar quit on a general overseer ku City Life Ministries, one gonna go end up a YouTube channel yedu, you can see Dr. Charles Takavengwa, can I go to end up a Facebook page, CTLIVE Ministries, vanoona zvinengeshitwa ipapo. Kana kutongouya panamba 11 Chatter Road, opposite Copy Post Office, vanoona mabasa anenge achitwa ipapo.
Ah, fantastic. So please do remember the numbers that Sia Lavu has just given you. So apart from prayer line and one-on-ones, which days do you conduct your services? Do you have other services, evening or otherwise?
Yeah, every Wednesday we have an evening Wednesday service, which starts from 5 p.m. sharp until, let's say, 8 to 9 p.m., depending upon the Holy Spirit, how the Holy Spirit is leading. And Friday service also starts from 5 p.m. until about 8 to 9 p.m. And Sunday service is also one of the big days to allow everybody coming throughout Zimbabwe and those that are also visiting from other countries to attend the big Sundays that we always have every week, starting from 9 a.m. until Holy Ghost time, at inner time you could it no pets, until everybody has been set free. Because Nakango kubata chete chirima original tower.
Fantastic. I was gonna come to that, but let me ask you, what is unique about your ministry?
The gift that God has imparted upon the general overseer, Dr. Charles Takavengwa, is the gift of a touch. Everyone that has been touched is like unoro wane many mwayam training. As na basa you've won kutu uripa status community. Kungo gumwa chete. If I touch you, you know it's one of the most electrifying moves of the Holy Ghost that I've seen on earth here. Even my mentor was shocked to say, hey, young man, the impartation that God has given you is so awesome. Mm-hmm. Supercalifragilistic spedocious. The type of impartation that God has put
whatever
upon this
that
year.
Whatever that means, man. His name is General
Overseer. The sickness in you will speak. So this is the most unique thing that the ministry has. And the growth in all the women that have fruit of the womb. Ukawia usinambere kwa ministry kwedu. Church yedu, I think half of the church in makazi wakabatavana. You know, just a touch mbereko. So God is blessing the ministry. I'm telling you, Zimbabwe shall never be the same again, and Zimbabwe shall rise again.
Fantastic. As we close off, what is the meaning of that? It needs styles.
Oh, well, Yvonne, you know, these are things that the people are posting on Facebook. I think it's the dressing of general, very casual, come out. So that is where this term, general, Zimbabwe, God has blessed us with so many things. See, love, what do you have to say?
Yeah, pakurova demonish ne style apa. Style yacho ndeye kuti ukangobatwa unotaura wega.
Okay.
Apataswe gender, apataswe age, ukangobatwa chete unotaura wega. Saka it's a different style. Yakangosiyana one mangwe mastaira.
Ah, fantastic. Thank you very much, gentlemen, for coming through to Star FM. And we'll get a final word from General Overseer.
The Lion of the Tribe of Judah, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, is resurrected again in Zimbabwe. He sent a servant from South Africa to come and speak liberation to the people of Zimbabwe. Every demon that has been putting you subject must be delivered out of your life in the mighty name of Jesus. Saka zvinabasa kuti ngozi kana kuti mweya yaidzinza kana kuti mweya yezvikwambo iri kukuneta. Deliverance center yakagadzirwa izvozvo. Every day of your life, visit the deliverance center.
In Jesus' mighty name. Fantastic. Thank you very much, General Overseer, and Sia Lavu for coming through to Star FM. Signing out for now, my name is Yvonne Carichero. God bless.
Ndakarwara ndikaita cervical cancer. Ndakaenda pa treatment for 6 months ndikabva ndapedza treatment yangu. Ndazogara ndakatanga kuita dambudziko rekuti pese pandinenge ndiri ndaingo bleeda zviri continuous zvandisinganzwisise. Ndakamboenda kumapostori kupi kwese kunotsvaga rubatsiro. Pandakadzokera kuhospital vakanga vanti solution iripo ndeyekuti mubiswe chibereko. Ndakazorifeiwo nemumwe munhu akanditaura kuti wadi kumboenda kunonzi kwa general. Ndobva ndasvika ndobva ndaona munhu waMwari General Overseer Charles Takavengwa. Vakabva vandina kunamatira vakabva vanditi ndoda kuti uende pa water therapy for 2 months. Ndakaenda pa water therapy for 2 months ndichi apply oil. 2 months dzangu dzakwana kuti ndichidzokera kwachiremba ndakanga ndamunhu akutya ndine madoubts ekuti zvaita kana kuti hazvina. Ndakazoenda gore rino muna June ndichibva ndanotestwa ndakabva ndanzi handina cervical cancer. Ndoda kutenda Mwari na General Overseer, he saved my life.
CT Life Ministries na General Overseer Dr. Charles Takavingwa inokukokai mese vakaremerwa vanotsvaga mbereko vanotambudzwa nezvikwambo nevanorwara panamba 11 Charter Road opposite Copy Post Office Muharare. Phone pa 0772-896-272. Prayer line every day kubva 9 makuseni. Sunday service inotangana 9 a.m. kusvika 5 p.m. usasaririre vamwe vachidzikinurwa.